Every day, every night, I can never stop the grind. Practice everything right till I finally am able to fly. Until the day I'm gonna soar high, yeah. Watch me be a star so bright, a story only I can write. It's a brand new day,
it's a brand new day.
Whatever comes my way, I'm gonna show the world I'm the fairy Ella. Wonderfully me, I'm pretty Stella. You will see I'm sparkling already. I'm the one and only, that's right, I'm fairy Ella.
Ella transforms. Great Dragon takes leave. Huh? Where am I? I was fast asleep in my bed just a minute ago. Oh, I must be dreaming. Let's see. Ouch! Oh, that really hurt. Is this not a dream then?
Have you relayed my warning?
Huh? Hmm. Oh, Great Dragon!
Did you tell the villagers my warning?
Yes, I told them, but they don't believe me.
They dare ignore my prophecy?
They're not ignoring it. Rather, they're trusting that you won't break your vow.
Foolish fairies. If they trust me to keep my vow, then they should heed my warning.
Oh, and also...
Yes? Speak up.
They think they can protect the village on their own even if you leave.
They're overestimating their transforming skills. All right. If that's how they feel, I can leave with peace of mind.
Wait, you're leaving?
I've stayed in one place for far too long. Now, I'm free again.
What about your vow to protect Leafville? A dragon always keeps its promise.
And I did.
But you just said you were leaving. That means you're breaking your promise.
My promise was for 100 years.
I don't understand.
My promise was to protect Leafville for 100 years. And today, that promise has been fulfilled. Take care, child. I must take my leave.
No, you can't go yet!
Let go! I must leave!
If you have to go, then